When going through a divorce, do you ever feel like your family and friends just don't get it? Even though they love you and they want the best for you, they just have no idea how your situation is really different from normal divorce. So I'm Lisa, I'm the female half of Been There, Got Out, and I'm a high conflict divorce strategist and coach along with my partner Chris. And we help people dealing with high conflict divorce, custody battles, and co-parenting hell have the chance of the best outcome in family court and beyond. And we found that in our community, many people's families, like their family of origin, is not as supportive as they'd like to be. We've heard lines like, "Why doesn't my family just choose me? Why are they still maintaining a relationship with my ex who is torturing me?" I'm wondering if you are experiencing something like this as well, because our clients are always asking for more information on how others handle a situation where perhaps their own parents are trying to be Switzerland and they're stuck in the middle and feeling a lot of hurt and disappointment that their family is not just aligning with them and that they're somehow trying to maintain these positive relationships with their abusers. If you have experienced something like that and have something to share, we would love to hear from you. So please get in touch. You can always reach me at lisa@beentheregotout.com, or you can write to Chris at beentheregotout.com, or definitely put something in the comments. We'd love to hear what you have to say.